This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Maine accent, or Down East accent, is the local traditional pronunciation of Eastern New England English in parts of Maine, especially along the Down East coast. It is characterized by a variety of features, including R-dropping non-rhoticity, resistance to the hoarse-hoarse merger in older speakers, a deletion or doubling of certain syllables, and some unique vocabulary contents 1. Phonology 2. Lexicon 3. In popular culture 4. References 5. External links. Phonology. Maine English often features phonetic change or phonological change of certain characteristics. One such characteristic is that, like in all traditional Eastern New England English, Maine English pronounces the r sound only when it comes before a vowel, but not before a consonant or in any final position. For example, car may sound to listeners like ch and mainer like mana. Also, as in much New England English, the final ing ending in multi-syllable words sounds more like in. For example, in stopping and starting, the Maine accent follows the pronunciation of Eastern New England English, plus these additional features. R before a consonant is single syllable words ending with R colored vowels such as R, R, and R sometimes become two syllables. The vowel loses its R coloration. This includes R, as in here. Traditional Maine speakers use some regional or even local vocabulary, including the following terms: a piece, an undetermined distance as in, he lives down the road a piece, aya, edge, tilde, j, yes, okay, sure, that's right, beta, a beaten up motor vehicle with value so diminished by extensive road salt corrosion there is little concern about additional collision damage from driving on icy roads, blinker blinka, motor vehicle turn signal bug, lobster bureau, a dresser or chest of drawers, cellar down cella, a subterranean space under a house enclosed by concrete or masonry foundation walls extending below the winter frost line, chout. A warning to be alert, watch out, chupta, what are you doing, what are you up to, culch, trash or rubbish, cunning cunnin, cute as in, she's a cunnin one, she is, cutter cutta, an active child or younger person from comparison to the harbor behavior of small, maneuverable cutters among larger ships. Dinner pail, dinner pail, lunch box dite, a tiny amount as in, just a dite, door yard doa yad, the yard or occupant space outside a dwelling's exterior door, sometimes decorated with ornamental plants, and often used for temporary storage of tools, toys, sleds, carts, or bicycles. Down East, loosely refers to the coastal regions of Hancock and Washington counties, because that boats travel downwind from Boston to Maine as in, I'm heading down east this weekend, dressing dressin', application of manure to a garden dry key, an accumulation of floating dead wood on the downwind shore of a lake, elastic, a rubber band fart, old fought, an inflexibly meticulous individual flatlander, visitor from elsewhere, often from Massachusetts due to its flat topography, four-wheeler, all-terrain vehicle, Franks, hot dogs from Frankfurter Frapp, a milkshake with ice cream from Frappe Gami, clumsy and awkward. Honkin, extraordinarily large hot top, asphaltic pavement, Italian sandwich, submarine sandwich, Jimmy's, colored sugar dessert, sprinkles, Johnny, hospital gown, kaif, to steal, usually a small, useful item of low cost, muggy, still air with very high humidity, nippy, cold enough to stiffen one's nipples, notional, stubborn, numb, dumb, stupid as in, numb son you got there, old timer, old timma, a senior citizen or very experienced person, partridge, ruffed grouse, bonasa embellis from partridge, peaked, feeling unwell, pisser, pissa, something that is highly regarded, an intensifier as in, she's a pissa, all right, porch potch, a roofed, and sometimes enclosed, but unheated platform on the exterior side of a first floor doorway, used for storage of a snow shovel and for removal, temporary storage, and donning of wet boots, coats and hats. Pot, lobster trap, prayer handle, knee quahog, thick-shelled clam, mercenaria, mercenaria scrid, a tiny piece, a little bit right out straight, too busy to take a break, rotary rotary, a traffic circle or roundabout, spleeny, overly sensitive, squaretail, squytail, brook trout, salvelinus, fontinalis, steamers, steamas, soft-shell clams, mya, arenaria, stove in, stove up, nautical term meaning bashed in as in, stoved, alta hell, supper suppa, the evening meal, togue, lake trout, salvelinus, namakush, whale on, to hit something hard and repeatedly, wicked, very, to a high degree as in, wicked good there, bub, woodchuck, groundhog, marmot, monix in popular culture. Maine humorist Marshall Dodge, 1935-1982, based much of his humor from the Maine dialect, beginning first with his involvement with the series Bert. Humor stories created during the 1950s and 1960s. Well-known author, musician, and former television broadcaster Tim Sample is known nationwide for his use of Maine vernacular references. Notes: Carrot LeBove, William, Ash, Sharon, Boberg, Charles, 2006, The Atlas of North American English, Berlin, Mouton de Gruyter, pp. H.I.J.K. Reed, Lindsay Ann, English in Maine, The Mythologization and Commodification of a Dialect, University of Toronto, retrieved 17 August 2016. Carrot Fowls 2015. Carrot Fowls 2015. Carrot Fowls 2015. Carrot Poles, Mary, at Bean, Supaz, Processed Food is Out, Local Food is In. Portland Press Herald, retrieved 27 September 2016.